This is Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News on WTAE.com. Here in District Court, major developments in the case of the officer shot in Clairton. We'll have details about why charges were dropped against one man held in the case, the second time that has happened with a suspect, and information about Marcus Andrejco, the man who was held for court, and you'll hear from his relatives about why they say he's innocent and that his confession doesn't add up. I'm Bob Mayo.